This team was set up by the Rotary District 9212 to intervene and to complement the efforts done by the government, the private sector, and many, many individuals to help to combat the spread of COVID-19 in Kenya. Our intervention has been in threefold: provision of hard washing stations, provision of food through specific food hampers, and provision of PPEs. On the hard washing stations, we've implemented in a lot of areas in Nairobi, down in Mombasa, Kilifi and Kwale counties. In Western, we've distributed in 11 counties, and now we are doing another 12 counties in the central part of Kenya. Today's initiative was to send hard washing stations to the northern part of Kenya and the eastern part. This specific partnership with the Red Cross is going to benefit the counties of Mandela, Wajir, and Garissa. We have also been handling the food hampers. To date, we have donated 7,500 food hampers. Each food hamper feeds a family of four for 2 weeks. So in total, we have fed close to 40,000 families. And we've been very selective for the families that are most needy in the informal settlements. As we know, the economic situation in the country, it's quite adverse. So we are focusing people who have lost their jobs, people who no longer have any income, and the most needy in the country. The other intervention has been for the PPEs. For the PPEs, we focused on the clinics that are located in these informal settlements that are in their need of protection for the frontline health workers. As far as the impact is concerned for the hard washing stations, to date, we have washed 3.5 million Kenyans' hands. As you know, in these informal settlements, the problem is not just COVID. COVID has just worsened the situation. We have a lot of waterborne diseases, and when you have got proper hygiene, like washing hands with soap, you can be able to curb the spread of other diseases found in informal settlements due to the hygienic factors.